Day one of our camping trip theme, we read on. I was awakened by the delicious smells coming, no doubt, from the kitchen. I got up and went to the window that looked out on a peaceful forest surrounding the lodge. The whole family went downstairs and had a scrumptious home-cooked breakfast of eggs, bacon, waffles, muffins, toast, and even German-style pancakes with lemon butter. Yum! At breakfast, we discussed what we wanted to do for the day. Jake and John wanted to rent a boat and paddle around the lake, but Lily and I had our hearts set on a morning trail ride, so we decided to do both. Jake and John went to the lake, and Lily and I went to the stable. We agreed to meet at noon for a trail walk and picnic. Before we left, I was sure to remind John to take his camera, take lots of pictures of themselves up at the lake.